Page 19, 第十九页。Part 2, 第二个部分 ,think, 好，这个部分呢你要多思考哦，老师会带着你们啊，教你们怎么样去思考，怎么样去得到答案。When you mix white with a different color, the color gets lighter. When you mix white with a different color, the color gets lighter. 当你用白色和其他的颜色混合，你就会得到一个比较浅的颜色。Lighter color, lighter 就是浅的，比较浅的颜色。Look, think and color. Look, think and color. 好，这边的话呢，课本要求小朋友们呢要看，然后思考，然后再涂上颜色。好，当我们呢白色跟红色混合在一起呢，你会得到一个比较浅的红色，那就是粉红色啊、哦，粉色啊、哦，粉红色。Pink, 粉红色啊、哦，这边小朋友们麻烦你们涂上粉红色，好不好？你们可以把你们课本涂上粉红色。好，当你呢用白色跟黑色混合过后呢，你得到的是比较浅的黑色，那就是灰色。好，我们来看我们要怎样用英文来回答。Combining white and red together makes pink.Combining white and red together makes pink. 好，这就是粉红色了啊、哦。然后小朋友们，麻烦你们用这个粉红色呢，把你的课本这一边涂上颜色，好不好？粉红色。Next. Combining white and black together makes gray. Combining white and black together makes gray.好，当我们把白色和黑色混合在一起的时候呢，我们得到的是灰色。灰色，好，小朋友，麻烦你们用这个灰色这个颜色呢，涂在这边课本的这一个部分哦，圆形的部分这一边，好不好？涂上灰色。Part 3, project. 好，这边呢有一个活动啊、哦，有一个活动给小朋友们 ，make your own picture.Make your own picture. 好，这个呢，你们要自己画画啊、哦，画画。然后呢，你们可以用这个颜色，我们可以用三种颜色，就可以弄出另外三种颜色了，好不好？这样子的话呢，我们一共会有六种颜色。We have 6 different colors all together. The primary colors are red, blue, and yellow.The primary colors are red, blue, and yellow. 好，原色或者是基础色呢，是红色、蓝色跟黄色。And we can make secondary colors from the primary colors. The secondary colors are orange, green, and purple. The secondary colors are orange, green, and purple. 好，我们现在有六种颜色的话呢，那小朋友们呢，你们可以找一张画纸。好，小朋友们，你们可以在画纸上画上漂亮的颜色。Well, children, you may make your own pictures by using all these colors. Page 20, 第二十页。Do that. 好，小朋友们，这一页的话呢，你们要学着做这些各种各样的动作，那你就可以更好的明白跟记得这一页的课文了，好不好？Listen and add up with your teacher. Listen and add up with your teacher. 好，小朋友们，你们要听哦，仔细听老师所说的，然后呢，要跟着老师的命令做出这些动作，好不好 ？Add up 就是做出这些动作。Then listen again and number the pictures. Then listen again and number the pictures. 好，首先你们要跟着做动作。做完动作呢，然后你们再听多一次，然后再把这些号码呢给写下来。好 ，Why you have to write a number? Well, you have to number the order of your action. You have to number the order of your action. 好，小朋友们，你们要填写这些号码呢，是要标示出这些动作的次序，要写出动作的次序。Let us have a look at part two.Let us have a look at part 2. Why we have to look at part 2? It is because part 1 and part 2 are closely related. 好，为什么我们要看这个第二个部分呢？因为第一个部分跟第二个部分呢是紧密联系的，它们是息息相关的。因为第一个部分跟第二个部分呢是息息相关的。Part 2, read and number the sentences from the story. Part 2, read and number the sentences from the story. 好，第二个部分呢，你就要读出来，大声的跟着老师一起读，然后呢，把这些号码标示出来。这号码是什么用途呢？这号码就是动作的次序，动作的次序。The order of our action. The number means the order of our action.好，这些号码呢是代表了我们的动作啊，我们的动作的先后，好不好？ First, take out your pencil case. First, take out your pencil case. 首先把笔盒拿出来。首先把笔盒拿出来。Secondly, stand up. Secondly, stand up. 接着站起来。接着站起来。Third, put the pencil case on your head.Third, put the pencil case on your head. 好，第三，把笔盒放在头上。第三，把笔盒放在头上。Fourth, stretch, stretch, stretch your hands, stretch your hands. 好，第四，把双手张开来，把双手张开来。Fifth, turn around. Fifth, turn around. 第五，转圈圈。第五，转圈圈，因为你张开双手过后呢，就方便你转圈圈，转圈圈。Six, look down and catch it. Six, look down and catch it. 第六个动作就是往下看，然后笔盒呢就掉下来，你就要用双手接着它。第六个动作就是往下看，然后笔盒呢就掉下来，你就要用双手接着它。Well, the pencil case will fall down when you look down, and you have to catch it with your hands. Well, the pencil case will fall down when you look down, and you have to catch it with your hands. 好，小朋友们，所以你们也要把这个号码给标示出来，好不好？写下来，写下这些号码。Part 3, 第三个部分，第三个部分。Listen to your friend and add out.Listen to your friend and add out. 好，第三个部分呢，你必须要仔细听你的朋友，然后呢，再把动作做出来。好，第三个部分呢，你必须要仔细听你的朋友，然后呢，再把动作做出来。你跟朋友们呢，可以轮流下命令，然后另外一个就要跟着这个命令做，好不好？ Well, you have to add according to the order. You have to add according to the order.好，你们下了命令呢，另外一个小朋友就要跟着做了啊。For example, first, put the ruler on your head. Put the ruler on your head. 好，首先把尺放在头上，把尺放在头上。啊，我们想一想，我们要发什么命令呢？ Stretch your hands. Second, stretch your hands. 张开双手，把尺放在头上过后呢，我们可以张开双手，张开双手。Third, turn around.Turn around. 第三，转圈圈，转圈圈啊！你们可以再复习刚刚你所学到的啊。And fourth, look down and catch it with your hands. Look down and catch it with your hands. 最后就是往下看，然后尺掉下来，就赶紧用双手接着它。最后是往下看，尺掉下来，就赶紧用双手接着它。好，小朋友们，今天我们的课文朗读就到这里结束啦，谢谢大家。